Looking to add a call to action button to your Facebook videos to drive more traffic to your website? I'm going to show you how in today's video blog. Hi there, internet fans. Ryan Perry here, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to add a call to action button to your Facebook videos. Now, for those of you that have been searching and wondering why it disappeared in the first place, I don't know. If you recall, a couple years ago, Facebook launched the CTA, the call to action buttons. Anytime you uploaded a video, you were able to put this, embed this button that would automatically take people to a website, a blog, wherever you wanted it to go. And about a year ago or so, that feature just disappeared. And there was a lot of conversation in a prior video I posted about CTAs, about is it in the power editor? Can you just boost a video? What's going on? And just the other day I was uploading a video, I boosted it and I noticed the CTA button is there. So I want to show you how to add the CTA to an uploaded video. In order to do that, we got to jump on the computer. So follow me. Here I am on my Facebook business page, and if I scroll down to the most recent video, I have one right here, and you'll see the blue button that says Boost Post. Now, please note you have to upload the video first. It's not an option during upload like it used to be. When you click on the Boost Post option, you'll see in the upper left-hand corner here, Learn More. And these are the button options, the call to action buttons that are available. There's no button, Shop Now, Book Now, Learn More, Sign Up, Get Directions, and Send Message. You'll also need the target, figure out who your target audience is, your budget and duration, and of course have a payment. Now, I'm not going to boost this post right now, and I'm not going to go into the details of boosting because that's a separate video, but I do want to show you, here is a video from March 29th that I did boost. This video has expired, so I've already spent the $25, it's done. And you'll notice that the Learn More button is still here. So at this time, it appears that if you do even just spend maybe $5 and boost a video, that the Learn More button will stay attached to that video. I'd love to know what your thoughts are and what your experience is with boosting videos and the call to action. Let me know in the comments below. Take care, everybody. Thank you for watching all the way to the end. If you liked what you saw, make sure you click one of the videos below and subscribe to the channel over here on the right.